Okay. Hey, Ed's Money. Thank you so much for the follow, brother. That ain't cool, Brody. What do you mean? Activity, but why do I have to follow? Type in chat? I have no idea. I even had that set to that. But thanks for bringing that to my attention. What rank is this? This is Grand Champion 1800. But as we're playing like plats. So that's always fun. That ain't too bad. Hey, thanks, man. But much love. Sick. Okay, and you're gonna take the boost. How do I feel about Rocket League being free next week? I mean, I'm excited, but I do know that the servers are a little fucking scuffed on this game, so I'm not really looking forward to at least like that fucking part, you know, because it's gonna be all laggy. The one thing I really want them to actually incorporate though is I want them to put down US Central servers. That would be nice, yeah, I mean, because I live in California, so I have to play on the fucking West Ping, playing for East, like RLCS and all that kind of fun stuff. That's fun. GG's on that one. Alright, let me take a look at this type to the follow kind of stuff that you were like mentioning, you know? Because I don't really want that on here. That's the whole thing. I don't want that. Ah, dang it, I'm not funny on here. Reigns. Okay, it would be moderation. There we go. Followers only mode off. Alright, there we go. That's off. So it should be fixed now. So we should have strictly, anyone should be able to type now. No, I know, I was actually trying to find that setting for the longest time, but I finally found it. I can't shoot. Vince, why would you turn? He's got it. That's a goal. Nice. Do I play for a RLCS team? I do not play on any of the current ones. No, I do not. I just am playing with my two good buddies. We were doing the open qualifiers just for fun, you know? I enjoy streaming and having more fun than I do playing super, super competitively. Any own goal, that's cool. Yeah, no, I mean, it's a lot more fun just chilling than trying to compete every fucking day, man, during this whole new kind of, like circuit format. Nice. Take that boost. He's a guy, I trust him. Dude, can you get out of the way, man? This guy doesn't know how to fucking rotate. Nice. Alright, we take this. Sick ass double. What? Vince, I swear to God, bud. Coming from Vince? What is Vince doing? Win or lose, so sad playing, watching the grand champs like me move around, control the car like we do. Hey, thanks, man. Dude, this is 3,000 plus hours of just playing this game like nonstop. Good save. Getting bumped again. Trust him. He's got it. He's there, though. To me? He's getting beat by a fucking mile. I trust Doge. Vince, hit it! Nice, good shit, dude. Good finish. What's your rank, money? He's got it. So fucked. I'm on 12 boost. Help me out. You just sit there and stare at me. Vince, turn.
To me.
To me.
Oh.
I missed. I'm so bad.
Help me!
Help me! Oh my god. You just recently started playing like about a month ago and you're gold. Oh, nice, dude, nice. What is it? I have the established 2015 title. I'm a fucking boomer of this game. Playing since 2015. So, welcome to the Rocket League community. It never stops getting toxic, by the way. It only just gets worse. OG as fuck? Yeah, I know, man. 2015. I feel really old now. Yeah, I was playing this when I was still in high school, man. Whoa. 15. Got it. We take those, boys. We take those. Take those. Feel like you can't get any better at reaching my maximum potential in this game? Oh, no, not at all, dude. That's how I felt for the longest time, bro. I promise. If you really just keep on playing, you'll eventually get to the point where everything just begins just to basically click for you more, you know? Trust him. Tries to take his boost. I'll turn. That's double time. Hey, thanks, man. Thank you. It's only like 50 plus hours of doing training to finally get like a shot opportunity for a double. Oh, that would've been so sick. One, he'll cross it to me. I hope so. What? I didn't get a flip reset? Trust? No trust. Thank you. What? Oh boy. I got him. Seems like twos is the move right now. Yo, do you have more people watching, bro? You deserve more, not gonna lie. I unfortunately don't get a whole lot of people watching me now, but it's all good though. I'm not really doing it for all like the views, man. I'm really doing it just to talk to people and make friends, because a lot of the time I really end up playing by myself, so. Pepe eggs. Can you hear me? Close. Good pass though. Kenny's not gonna get it one more time now. Oh, he got so lucky. He's got it. Take that. Finish. He's got it. He's low on boost. He's getting demo too. Oh shit! That was a huge pop. Sheesh, dude, sheesh out here. See, 1 second I'm playing Grand Champ, the other second I'm playing Gold. Just kidding. The gold players play fine. The plats are the worst. Finish. hey, man. I did clarify the plats are way worse than the gold ones. Because they actually are, to be honest. Take those. We'll take those too. Big doinks out here. Big doinks. Yum, C-Dank. Thank you so much for the follow, brother. Much appreciated. If I ran into a famous YouTuber or streamer, let's see. I've played with a lot of the pros before. I have a couple of them added right now. I have about, I don't know, like 10 or 11 of the pros added. I don't have all of them. A lot of them don't really add, but the ones that do, I occasionally play with, you know. Big fucking doinks out here, yeah, big doinks. Whoa, I got a foot reset off that, that was sick. GG's boys. Nice. Yeah, twos is only the way for when I'm not playing well on threes. In all reality, threes is the most fun game mode to play. Like, I definitely prefer playing threes over twos. And then sometimes you just get to sit there and let the ball come to you, because the play will always work itself out. Every single time, I swear to God. Like, cannot make that shit up. You're gonna head out, finish up some more work next week. Hey, man, thank you so much, dude. Thanks so much for the follow, the talk and chat and hanging out. And good luck on the homework, man. I hope to see you around, dude. I hope you have a great rest of the night. Oh, good pass. Good pass. Good fucking pass, man. I can dunk him. Oh, I can demo him. Drop down for him. unfortunate. Quite unfortunate. Close save. It's all good. He's got it. He's got it again, I hope. And I missed. We take those. Quite toxic, but you know, we take those. Jeez, aerial game is just too strong at her. Nice! I'll give him a nice one. Big pog! It's a fucking boomer! Oh, she's too strong for this game. All right, easy 50. Take the boost. I can take that boost too. Hit it. Leave that boost though. Easy goal. Pump 10 now. Take that. Trust? I don't trust anymore. Yeah, I don't trust anymore at all. Oh, fucking Christ, that scared the hell out of me. I accidentally hit the microphone. God. I don't know why that spooked me so hard. Trust. Yo, my God. Why'd you put so much pepper on the ball? Go! How much did I pay for that mic? I only paid $75. It came with the, was it a mic stand, a pop filter, and all that? Does it sound bad? Is that what you're trying to lead to? Or does it sound decent? He stole a fucking goal. What a... You want to buy it? Okay. I can send you over the Amazon link if you want, Tony. Here, just give me a second. Here, hold on. Yeah, just give me one sec. Let me go ahead and go into my link real fast. I can send it over to you. Yeah, it was like, dude, it was $78, and it came with the mic stand, the pop filter, the cover to go over the microphone, and the desk mount and everything like that, you know? All right, here we go. Found it. All right, I'm gonna send it over to you right now. Copy link. Where's your DM? There you are. All right. I sent it over to you, Tony. I got you, man. I got you. I got you with the links. Actually, alright, let's see what we can do this game. Probably nothing. Get him away. It's a shot. Oh. My God, I missed. That is straight embarrassing. That is so embarrassing. Pinch? Let's go. Why would he stay on the backboard? I'm kind of confused. Bye. Nice. Trust? I don't trust. That is so unlucky. These guys don't know how to rotate though either, which sucks. Just a fucking shitty touch by my part though. I trust him. Almost worked. That was almost cool.
No. cool.
It's always blue. I didn't demo him somehow. Worth. Oh, bud. What? Please stop bumping me. Good old East. Oh, it's West. It's even better. Oh my god, fuck this game. Oh my god. This can't be real. Worth it. What? Are we jumped? Are you serious? Oh my god. What the fuck was that pass? The pass to the enemies of the century. What? Reading the ball for fucking dummies. I need to read that book. That should have been an easy double to read. Oh, he didn't fucking bang it. Look at pass. Yeah, that was a pretty good pass. What? Oh my god, what the fuck am I doing? Come on, Tyler, you've done 180 flicks before.
Yeah. Okay. They should have never let me in. I'm about to go crazy. Stupid face in amazement. Hit them in the chest, make them easy like baby. Life in a basement, base on 10, got the whole house shaking. Don't call the 12s, I do not like bacon. Beat so hot, turn a grape to a raisin. Yeah, high speed chasing, hanging out the window, dreads all swinging, chain all dangling, living too dangerous. Girlfriend, mama said the nigga too crazy. Yeah, matter of fact, thank you. God on my side, keep it rolling with an angel. Baby too sweet with the braids and the bangles, but let the 5-0 pop off. She gonna go crazy.
Probably gonna actually call her for the night, boys. I have to get up early for work.